up, you guys? Matthew Plug back with another video. And today, what I'm doing is I'm trying these. I opened it, but my friend took one. But yeah. These hot heads. But these are warheads. I want to see how much I can fill in my mouth by doing the warheads and trying this and how much I can put in my mouth also. So let's get into it. Okay, so which one should I do first? Green or red? They both look dangerous, but let's see this. That's my warheads. Okay, that's the warhead pile. I really think I should not do this one. Okay, so here we go, and yeah, I'm really not looking forward to this, but let's do it. So that's all of it, and yeah, okay, so we're about to go into this one. It looks like this, actually a more detailed one. Like that, or like, I can show you closer. I can show you the other. Like that. Okay, let's see if it's hot. Because it, look, they say extreme heat on the bag, but I haven't tried it. Okay. Felix is gonna be like really hot. Because warheads, the regular warheads are really hot. Go warm my mom. He's just talking. Oh yeah. That's actually real hot. It's like habanero. What's in there? Okay. That is my warhead. Worms. Now time to try the watermelon warhead. But I already tried them. It's making my mouth water now. It always does that. It's the worst feeling. You just really want to eat it. Look at that. How much secret? Don't they put citric acid in this? Yeah. Right above my finger. Citric acid. Yeah. It's hard. The sour has gone away, so. Put that over there. But yeah. So let's see how much I can eat of this and this. I really don't know which one, but I like hot stuff, so. I really don't like sour. I kind of like sour stuff. Hot stuff. These ones taste like habanero. Like, take like a whole bottle of Tabasco and just pour it into a bottle and then drink it. It tastes like that. I'm just gonna take one and combine all three and then get ready for the next three. This. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1, go. Don't let it froze heat. That's really hot. I don't like that. Just give me 1 minute.
No, machos.
Hey, I gotta get water. I gotta pick up all these and then let's go. And we're done. This is the only raspberry one. See? Raspberry, blueberry, blue raspberry. There's also apple. Watermelon. Lemon. That's my only lemon. And also a black cherry that I hate. I've tried it before, but that's fine. I've done the crybaby challenge. I think this is gonna be way worse than crybaby challenge, but who knows? Who knows? Nobody does, right? Until I do it. I hate it. Ooh, it's cracked. So that means some of the zinc is off. Yay! Yay! I feel like lemon's gonna be extra sour. Okay, let's go. 3, 2. My mouth, ooh, I really want to eat it. Yeah, Oh yeah, that's really sour. It's not going away. Three more. Three more. That looks like I got five. It's actually pretty good. You guys should try and do that challenge. You guys would freak out if you guys are saying something in the comments, but. Oh, that's sour. So. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you. Get a thumbs up on this video, and if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe, because we're almost at 30 subscribers, and I'll do something fun for that. So, see you guys later. Bye!